So what's up guys, back to another one. In this one we are going to do a reaction for Norway's representation song for Eurovision 2023. The song is under the name Queen of Nights by Alessandra. Her last name, I don't remember it, but anyways. In my first reaction for this song was actually for the national final performance. Now I'm going to do for the music video. So truly love the song. It's in my top five favorite ones. I guess it's very near to Finland, you know. Basically it's Finland, Norway. It's very next to each other as my favorite ones. The third one was probably Sweden. The fourth is Armenia, and fifth probably Germany. No. Anyways, let's do a reaction and we'll tell you my opinion later. So
you're getting that Viking feeling, you know what I mean? I think that's the best sci-fi music video that we ever saw in Eurovision, and I'm saying this very clearly, honestly, without any doubt. It's mixed up with sci-fi, I could say, with a Viking touch. I already laughed, you know, what they did with the stage performance in the national final performance, but through this video I'm truly feeling that they're gonna put something even extra in the live performance of Eurovision, you know. I think overall this video was perfect, perfect, loved the energy of Alessandra. And as I said before the reaction, I'm not sure, but it's too close to Finland. Still, Finland, it's a small nitpick if you want ahead of Norway. But I don't know, maybe because I'm a big fan of Rammstein, and I think Finland's song kind of reminds me of Rammstein songs, you know, some of them back from 90s, I guess, like Duri So Good Angel, Du Hast, maybe, etc., etc. Anyways, so best of love to Norway, incredible song, incredible video. Alessandra is super of energy in this video, and I'm pretty sure she's gonna be the same in the night, in the performance in Liverpool, you know. So my hair, it's up, perfect. So anyways, that was my reaction, guys. Please tell me your opinion in the comments below. That's it. Please do not forget to subscribe and share, and see you later. Peace.